Imagine a car that updates itself like your phone, drives you without touching the wheel, and can hit 60 miles per hour in under 3 seconds. Welcome to Tesla. Tesla isn't just a car company, it's a revolution. From a tiny Silicon Valley startup mocked by the auto industry, to becoming the most valuable car company on the planet, Tesla has completely changed what we expect from cars. Today, we're diving into Tesla's journey, how they build their cars, the innovations that set them apart, and the story of how they went from near bankruptcy to global dominance. This is how Tesla builds cars, from parts to perfection. Tesla's story starts in 2003, not with Elon Musk, but with two engineers, Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarpenning. Their vision was simple but radical: prove that electric cars could be fast, stylish, and practical. At the time, electric cars had a bad reputation, slow, ugly, and limited in range. But Tesla wanted to flip that perception. Elon Musk, already successful from PayPal, invested early on, became chairman, and eventually the face of Tesla. But success didn't come easy. Their first car, the Tesla Roadster, launched in 2008. It looked like a Lotus sports car, but underneath, it carried Tesla's dream: a powerful battery pack that could go over 200 miles on a single charge. The Roadster turned heads, but it was expensive and hard to produce. Tesla nearly ran out of money. Elon Musk described it as living in hell during those early years, even borrowing money to keep Tesla alive. At one point, bankruptcy was just weeks away. The breakthrough came in 2012 with the Model S. This sleek electric sedan shocked the world. It wasn't just electric, it was better than most gasoline cars. With blistering acceleration, a giant touchscreen, and a range no one thought possible, the Model S crushed expectations. It won Motor Trend's Car of the Year and received the highest safety rating ever tested at the time. Suddenly, Tesla wasn't just a quirky startup, they were serious competition to century-old automakers. But what made Tesla different wasn't just the cars, it was the way they thought about making them. Tesla's process begins in their massive factories, which they call Gigafactories. These factories are engineering marvels, designed to make everything under one roof, from battery cells to entire vehicles. Step 1. Battery production. Tesla realized early on that the battery was the heart of an electric car. By building their own battery cells at scale, they could reduce costs and improve performance. Step 2. Vehicle design and casting. Traditional car makers use hundreds of stamped pieces welded together. Tesla simplified this by creating giant casting machines called Giga Presses that make entire car frames in just a few massive pieces. This makes cars lighter, stronger, and cheaper to build. Step 3. Assembly line. Tesla relies heavily on automation. Robots paint, weld, and assemble cars with incredible precision. But humans still play a critical role, especially in quality control and detail work. Finally, software integration. Unlike traditional cars, Tesla's software is built like a smartphone's operating system. Every Tesla is connected to the cloud and can receive over-the-air updates. That means your car actually gets better after you buy it, something unheard of in the car industry. What really makes Teslas different are their features. Autopilot and full self-driving. Tesla cars use cameras and AI to drive themselves on highways, change lanes, and even park automatically. While not yet fully autonomous, it's one of the most advanced systems available. Minimalist interior. Step inside, and you'll see almost no buttons, just a giant touchscreen that controls everything from climate to games. Performance. Tesla cars are some of the fastest production cars ever made. The Model S Plaid can accelerate faster than a Lamborghini, yet it's a family sedan. Sustainability. Tesla's mission is bigger than cars. They aim to accelerate the world's transition to sustainable energy, through solar panels, energy storage, and of course, electric vehicles. Owning a Tesla isn't just about transportation, it's about being part of a movement. Tesla's success has forced the entire car industry to change. Giants like Ford, GM, Volkswagen, and Toyota are now racing to catch up with their own electric cars. Meanwhile, Tesla has expanded globally. They've opened gigafactories in Nevada, Shanghai, Berlin, and Texas, each one bringing Tesla closer to the goal of making millions of cars per year. China, the largest car market in the world, has been especially important. The Shanghai Gigafactory now produces hundreds of thousands of Teslas annually, helping them dominate in Asia. Tesla's story is one of risk, innovation, and persistence. From a tiny startup on the edge of bankruptcy to one of the most valuable companies in history, Tesla has changed what cars mean to us. They're not just vehicles anymore. They're computers on wheels, powered by clean energy, updated by the cloud, and capable of things we once thought belonged only in science fiction. So, the next time you see a Tesla silently gliding down the road, remember, it's not just a car. It's a symbol of how far human innovation can take us. This has been How Tesla Builds Cars, from parts to perfection. If you enjoyed this story, hit that like button, subscribe for more deep dives into the world of cars, and let me know in the comments, what's your favorite Tesla feature?